Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, Basalam Ndittadir Gorabete Salamidir. Thank you. Which means for you to have a peaceful night, your neighbor shall have a peaceful night as well. We want the Horn of Africa to become a treasury of peace and progress. Standing on this world stage today, I would like to call upon all my fellow Ethiopians to join hands and help build a country that offers equal justice, equal rights, and equal opportunities for all its citizens.